Yo, what's up everybody, and welcome back to one of my Warframe videos. And today we're just gonna be doing some farming, you feel me? Because that's what Warframe is. It's a farming based game. So Zach, what are you trying to farm? Some relics, Kuva? We'll just farm anything then, since he's not talking, he's being a roach. Actually, real quick, I'm gonna interact with my Kubro. When you make a Kubo, you have to make sure that you keep its health up with DNA stabilizers, or else it'll die. And you have to interact with it too to keep its attack damage up. See, like me, I barely use my Kubo or interact with it, so her attack damage is low. And you only can interact with your Kubo 3 times a day. Now there's a lot of things going on with Warframe right now. We have Kubo farms, but we're starting to they're gonna make an endless Kubo farm, so I feel like that's gonna be good. And Arcanes have really dropped in the Warframe market since Eidolon's been here. In the comments, tell me what you guys feel about that. Because me, personally, I feel like it's the same kind of difficulty to get the Arcanes. Kind of a little bit harder, since like you only have like 50 minutes to kill all 3 Eidolons. I actually need a Vobin Prime chassis, so I'm gonna make that radiant. To a lift survival. I think we'll try and do an Eidolon hunt too. Whenever the time comes. Let's see. Well, I can't check right now because I have a mission up. But last time I checked, it was morning, so I have to wait for nighttime. In the Plains of Eidolon, the Eidolon comes out at nighttime. Like I just said before, you only have like 50 minutes to kill all 3 of them. And each one increases in difficulty, but I feel like the Gantulus wants big orbs. It's the most difficult.
Jay, I don't know if you noticed, but you're not talking. I don't know if you've been talking the whole time, but I can't hear you. You must have dropped your mic or something.
Yeah, I've been talking, but I've just been talking through like the laptop. I had my Turtle Beaches hooked up to my laptop. That's why you probably couldn't hear me. Wow, that's why my dumb ass. Oh my god. Wow. I was trying to talk to you while I was. Oh my god. Yeah, I had my Turtle Beaches hooked up to my laptop. Because, like. Lone channel operative is raiding this ship for supplies. Sound quality was good. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
So I didn't want to, like,
there are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic.
Damn, the door's locked.
Life support has been cut off.
Look at this.
They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activated when your supply is
low. That was my fault. I had explosives.
You found
you guys. This is Banshee Prime.
Explosives.
I've never showed this warframe to you.
Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Top.
The enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
He has an ability. Her last ability.
Yeah, she can clear a whole stage.
Yeah, she can clear a whole stage. Like a whole area of enemies. If you build her right, you have to build her with duration, range, and strength.
Not me. Which was the last
one? Wow, that dude doesn't even have a relic.
Oh,
that's good. How is he in here and he doesn't have a relic on? That's weird.
He might have one. It's just glitch.
Wait, will you check? Because when I looked at his, hit the tab, it showed that he didn't have a relic.
Additional life support has arrived.
Oh, yes, it doesn't say anything. I get this.
Another life support capsule.
Yeah. My new girl. need to make this stronger.
What, the arc effect?
No, exactly.
When you need it.
Hopefully we get a Zephyr and rock it.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
Shit, that was weird. I don't know why the stock was that misty. I didn't kill the boss.
Yeah, he still hunts after you like most of the time, but like even if you kill the boss like one time, he still gonna hunt after you. Regardless. It's just like a higher chance when you kill a boss.
Damn, he needs to drop his war sword. He let that go.
Man, he is never letting that damn thing go. That thing barely dropped, bro. It was just lucky.
Another life support capsule is now available.
That shit needs a drop. I don't want that.
Oh yeah, if you guys are a fan of Dragon Ball Super, I'm a huge fan of Dragon Ball. Period, bro.
Get ready for a
you guys know Dragon Ball Super is over for right now. Last episode was last week. Episode 131. What's the last week? Or was it the week before? I think it was last week. I don't know if you guys watched it yet. I'm not really trying to be like a spoiler person, but
additional life support has arrived.
Hopefully, it affects what happened to the other universe that Zeno had already destroyed. Because with the wish that he made, he wished for all universes to be destroyed that were erased. So that means, like,
spoiler alert,
the six universes that he previously destroyed when it was 18 of them, are they back now?
It would
be a good, thing to see. Hopefully, like, the universes had to be destroyed for a good reason, not to just be destroyed for fun or nothing. Like, it had to be a good reason that those universes were destroyed. Maybe those enemies would have, would make Goku, would trigger Goku to activate Ultra Instinct again. But I really don't think Goku forgot how to use Ultra Instinct. He just feel like there's no need to go Ultra Instinct.
These are all accidents.
he stays on active. I don't believe that shit. I do not believe that. Bro, I do not believe Goku, bro. I'm not gonna believe that.
Delivered another life support
like
capsule.
It sounds like how they ended it, that it's coming back, which I still have faith and belief that it is coming back. I just hope it's coming back, period, because Dragon Ball is my favorite anime of all time. Like, people like to rip off on it, but Dragon Ball really built the way for, like, every anime possible.
Finish your mission, and we'll take a look inside.
A lot of anime.
That's true. Some of them
were inspired by Dragon Ball. Like, for instance, Naruto.
We will all share in this bounty.
Naruto is
hold out as long as you can.
That replica of Goku. In a sense, he is, like, in a way, he is. And sure, I'm gonna have some people come at me, Naruto fanboys come at me, but and then like they want to talk about the story, like. The plot holes in Dragon Ball Z, like how Goku just get his energy back instantly like that. It's a trait in the Saiyans. It's just the same thing as Naruto, like when they were fighting Madara in The Last Great Ninja. Well, how the fuck was Naruto getting all his fucking energy back? Kurama. Nature energy. Look at me talking, ranting. I ain't even pick a relic. It's time for me to fucking I need to stop talking about this because I'm ranting now. I'm ranting. But yeah, it just blows me, man. It just blows me sometimes, bro. Yo, have you seen the ribbon that I got for these accurate prime pistols? Who the fuck marked the Haro chassis? Most OP ability. You see those red lines? Like, this is my range across the whole room. Oh, we got a nullify OP again. There you go, Kubro. Free breath, there you go. He saved me, so he was gonna nullify all of my abilities. That's what nullifiers do. When you see someone in that blue or green energy orb, not green, blue or yellow. Blue or yellow energy orb. They nullify your ability. I think I'm gonna leave after this one. I mean, I'm not getting anything except for some boy traits. So I forgot to pick a relic because I was ranting.
I like this empty. It goes pretty sick. If it's built properly with the ribbon or without a ribbon, based on gas, crit chance.
Oh, you got gas for status proc on it?
Nah, this is the main.
Oh, it comes on?
Yep. So you build gas off of it. Add crit damage, crit multiplier. This shit goes. Oh my god, it's just strong as hell.
Well, these aren't, you know, like. You have to base it.
Nah, it is a strong weapon. It can kill level 30s, no problem. I just need a fully upgraded. I need a foam of some stuff. Especially the ribbon guard I got for it. 18. I need a foam of it. Shit, takes up too much room.
I just shot this thing, maybe it'll bring it back to life. What?
Life support activated. Iberus and my pilot and sonar. It's just overkill with my Iberus. I have a good ribbon mod on my Iberus. Actually, I'll link it real quick. The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Right, see what we get.
Another Zephyr Prime helmet. Mint Neuroptic. Oh, I got two of those already, but a third one would have been cool. I mean, the status chances.
You didn't get a tank?
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I think we got blind justice from him too. From the stalker.
Shit, maybe.
You know what I'm saying? We did, because I see it in my rewards. Like, blind justice dropped from the stalker.
I didn't know that.
Yup. That used to be like one of the hardest fucking mods to get.
And now it's just a sword.
Okay, it is daytime.
There's a time-limited mission alert available. Check
navigation.
I have
navigation. 2 broken war blueprints. Wow.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
I need a hydroid prime system. I need at least 3. I need another hydroid prime neurotic. Hopefully we'll get a trend. I hope we get a trend for health replenish. But it's gonna get nasty in there.
Okay. Let me know.
All right, we're good. Joined us some people who already started the survival.
Big barley buds.
Raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Hey, you bought a train.
Light fishers. You need them to open a relic.
Yeah.
But are you confident you can withstand their
fury? I forget what the damn abilities do, so I gotta read them again.
The third one is the energy, and
life support has been
cut off. Second one is the
they're trying
the
to choke you out.
Health one.
Hold on.
The
I'm
last
sending
one
auxiliary
replenishes
life support.
Both health and shield.
The first life support
that's
capsule has
blessing.
Arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
So is your duration up on that?
We're near a fissure. Look for
but not fully. I don't know how much duration I got.
They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack
remember.
Open a relic. Don't
we'll
forget
to check
reactant.
Again.
You need more to open that relic.
Like a vampire or a spider.
What?
Get ready for our capsule.
Trinity. She's like
move
a vampire or a spider.
We have to win this.
What? Could she leak?
Mm-hmm. I think she's. I don't even know. I think. A vampire? I think she's a vampire.
Additional life support has arrived.
I got 9.
9 what?
Reacting.
I got 9 now.
Or boy chases. He's
reacting.
Yeah.
We good on energy right now. We need health.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Look, you seen everybody staying kind of close to me?
Nope. I'm over here by myself. I wasn't paying attention to that. Are you level 40s? Look at that! My Zacky just kills him instantly.
You get my damage though from falling.
You just had to ruin it. Couldn't let me have it.
What, Lane, you think that you're...
Wait. It might be. Yeah, it is. It is good.
Life support on the way.
Yeah. It's still good. Don't you blow. Fuck with me. I'm trying to see.
Okay. When you're training, you can't be wandering off like that. You have to stay close to the team.
Yep. Got it.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Trying to mux some energy. You keep killing me.
When you are ready, go to extraction. The raid is off to a successful start.
I don't see it.
Oh, that's good. You don't have to move the head thing up.
like how that looks.
Oh, I need that. The cold prime pouch.
It just blocks the screen.
I think in 15 minutes it might be time for the plane.
Life support incoming.
Transference still holding.
Additional life support has arrived.
I don't know who needs life and who doesn't.
Everybody's good on health.
Alright.
You can actually go to your options now and turn that on.
I need to block my screen with that on.
How in the
like
top right? How did this dude go down? He's invisible.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my.
Right, I fucking died. Alright, we need help. I need help.
Delivered another life support capsule.
Who's? I'm not sure. Oh shit.
I'm not using it. Yeah. Who's he gonna come after?
Everybody?
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
You gotta heal him.
My brothers! Did I not tell of this day? Did I not prophesize this moment?
I don't know where you went.
It is time.
Oh, no, the ammo.
Heal. Bro, where is the command?
We cannot blame these creatures. They are being led by a false prophet, an imposter who knows not the secrets of the void. I was cut in half, destroyed, but through its Yannis key, the void called to me. It brought me here, and here I was reborn.
Karma is a bitch, you know.
They cut me down.
Depending on the
life support on the way,
the color that you use, it has elemental effect.
Another
on
life support capsule is now available.
Elemental ward. Right now I'm using ice, so it amplifies my defense when I use it. My back armor is like when I get attacked. With my health, my attack goes up, and when my shield gets depleted, my defense goes up, at the top. Well, you see on Raptor's Rage's name, those three stat buffs are for me, and it just went away, so I was talking into the Rage.
With a tenor.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
No, but they couldn't.
Yes, I have a Sikar's Prime set now. I'ma sell that bitch. As soon as
I can make that now.
Yeah, you should make it. It's good. It's a good pistol. H3, what's up? H3. I don't know what I have at H3. Let's see what it takes. Hydro S2. I actually need that low key. Like, for real, I actually need that.
I should probably get the augments for this.
Who, for Trinity?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need that energy vampire, bro.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Yo, this is at 1,350.
What?
1,550? Bruh. This is too good.
Come on, my warframe.
Additional life support has arrived.
Just shoot that person right there. And you use the second ability. You levitate for health.
Yeah.
And then like when you shoot it, our health is plenty.
Not very good with Trinity.
If you are, bro, you're doing a good job with Trinity right now.
Everyone good on health and shit?
Yeah.
Cause I can't see it. Alright.
See, that's why you're gonna use Trin. You need to have that on what I was talking about on the top right screen. So you can make sure and check everybody.
Yeah.
Cause I have Trinity.
Yeah.
The core type.
Yeah, I'm not really support type either, but I'm trying. That we got back.
Yeah, man. I didn't even miss out on my boosters. I actually used all of my boosters, but I guess something happened downtime or something. Maintenance. And they probably messed up people's resource time. But they reimbursed us. And that's dope. That's dope. Considering I can already pay platinum for that shit. do is all on my
shit.
You know when you're near me, you get a defense up too, right?
Yeah,
so you just stay close, because Trinity does not have any armor whatsoever.
Yeah, I know. Squishy.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
So much for a vampire.
Yep, I need that. I don't have one. I actually damn, used the regular Cronus. Those look sick though. I'm not even gonna flick. V7. Think of Prime Gauntlet.
Oh, give me a V6. Give me a V6 Radiant. Come on, Jesse.
He gave you a Radiant? What the fuck?
Come on. Come on, Jazzy, come on. I need you.
He said, I need you. I need one of those.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. There's a problem.
See how annoying those notifiers are? They drop all of them stacks.
Ooh, heavy dude. Oh, problem.
That dude
captured.
Nah, he's not out of anything. Never mind. He's too much reacting this way.
Just about to use my baby.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
There's two more ways.
Back this way.
Oh, there's the dude over here.
Oh, you can get those three ways.
Thank you.
one.
Shit. Oh my god. Shit, so damn squishy.
Just found. They could not do this without you.
Oh no.
What is that? Like, she go for like 10 plat, bruh. The whole set goes for like 10 plat, bruh. That thing is useless. Help, bruh. Help.
Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Yeah, I just picked up two. What the fuck? Is he dead?
Better with a different frame than Trinity. A lot different.
still have infinite fucking.
What the fuck? I put my ability to.
I think it might be time to leave. It's getting a little too hectic. Probably might be night time to play the item on them too.
Exceptional E2.
You are going to need more reactants. You have to open that relic.
Attack us and we will counter.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Alright, we got a lot of good stuff.
Do I even have a Lutron?
I don't know, but I know I got two sets already. I'm finna see how many I have now.
Some nunchucks.
Themselves.
Okay, I need 3 more barrels for the Latron Prime. Yeah, I need 2 more blueprints. Then I'll have 5 sets of the Latron Prime. Damn. I need 2 more blueprints and I have 3 sets of Latron Prime. To the planes and see what time of day it is. Like, see if it's almost nighttime.
Well, you can see it from there, can't you?
Yeah, it's day, but it might be close to night. We can do a cool farm real quick.
Yeah, I need more cool. Excalibur.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
That's who you're picking in level 80 to 100?
Okay, I don't know.
Yeah, Kuva Floods range from levels 80 to 100, bro. I don't know why you keep forgetting that.
Yeah, I know that.
Oh.
I didn't know we were doing the flood.
Ship looks so far. It looks better than Zach's ship back there. His flying mantis.
Have troops.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network.
Wow, that guy's using Excalibur.
Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Bro, he's finna get melted.
What the what? Damn, he got melted. Oh my god.
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Oh shit, don't go looking for that thing here, bro.
I'm doing it. This will take a moment.
Calm down.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load.
We
are finished here. Move on.
damage.
Working on it. Continue to defend. Reached. Drop me in and defend our position.
Wait! What is it doing?
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
You're not gods. Your compost heaps with legs. Useless.
You fucking slow piece of shit.
Could have went low and used this one, but I mean, you still got nothing.
Maybe.
Another job. That was a close one.
2,476. I can't wait for the endless Google flood, so that way we can just stand there and collect as much Google.
I hope they give us a lot of Google though.
Probably not. We only get a lot if we have a booster on. Alright, it's sunset, so you wanna go to the plains?
Yeah, we can. We can.
Operator, did you hear that? It said...
What?
Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Not enough. Pool to rank up Eternal Gaze while it is active. What the... Wow. I had to increase my pool. What the... I see another flow we can do after we do this.
Hold on. Gonna roll this one. Just once. I think I can only roll once anyway. Critical chance is 194.9%. Reload speed is slow though. Crit's high.
Yo, you remember that hate ribbon you gave me, Zach?
Yeah.
How about I open a melee ribbon and they gave me another fucking hate ribbon?
Did it?
Yeah, bro, it did. I used that shit in the transmute because I was so fucking pissed.
You got another hate?
No. I just said I used it in transmute core. I don't know which ribbon that I want to roll. I want to get Agbotos to see if I'm able to use this Boto ribbon on it. I might not, since it doesn't say Ag.
I'm going for my strength. Reload speed and impact. From multi-shot impact minus damage to infinite to reload speed and impact.
On what?
The strun. The ribbon. For the strun.
Oh. With the strun? I don't know. I haven't used the strun yet, but I'm pretty sure it deals with critical chance and impact and critical damage. So multi-shot would be good.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this thing. I'm gonna keep this thing. Alright. Let's go.
All right, we're going straight into the plains now. We're going straight to the plains, not Cedars.
All right. I don't know why we're doing that, but okay.
Cause we can just go into the plains, and then when it turns nighttime, we can hunt the fucking Eidolon. I'm really kind of thinking about doing streams on Twitch. Really, basically for games like this, Warframe. So I feel like my videos for Warframe be too long, bro.
They are.
Fuck you, bitch. I didn't ask you.
It kind of. Well, I gave it. If we kill this Eidolon, it doesn't drop nothing.
Well,
it doesn't give us an arcane. I'm just saying, he doesn't give an arcane. If we go fight him and kill him, yeah. Because I did it before. It doesn't even drop shit.
Both devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them. Next, you attempt to take control of it.
Now, guys, when you're doing Eidolon, what you want to do is you want to collect four lures. You and your teammates want to collect four of them. So that, like, when you break a limb off the Eidolon, he doesn't teleport away. So that drains your time looking for the Eidolon. You want as much time as possible to try and defeat each Eidolon. Well, I don't think we're gonna go for a tri-cast in this video, because I mean, it's been pretty long now. It's almost an hour now.
And
it takes about three Eidolon Vomulus to fill it up. Now I got hit by that on purpose. So my spawn ability pop up. Is you have to go to your operator and use your amp. You want to level up your amp in the quill and craft your more powerful amp. Because the amp you start out with is not that powerful.
Hell no. You gotta work stronger. To do that, you have to do bounties to get standing.
No, you don't have to do bounties. That's in the option. You have to collect, sentinel cores. Alright. Get shield down. So we can go for a meal.
Insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Oh wow, it's touching me.
I'm losing my mind. It's getting closer to the night.
Can you get that?
back. I advise falling back.
That buff gives a lot more damage for me.
It gives a lot of damage to my teammates too. And he teleports. He teleports away.
The terrorist retreats, but remains close by.
That far.
Wary of you.
That's very close.
Yeah, but we need another alert.
Nah, we're good. This doesn't even give us anything. We're just doing this. I'll show you what it's like to fight the first one.
I don't care about that. I'm
not that hard to fight the first
traveling
one.
Back and forth by the same. Well, my operator just got deleted.
You said he got deleted?
Yeah, he got deleted. Alright, now when he does this roar, you have to take out the Romulus. So they'll restore his shield.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Now I could stay there so he wouldn't teleport. But those electromagnetic waves, they deplete your energy.
But remains close by, wary of you.
And I need all of my energy. So where is he now, Zach? Since you said it's not a problem with you.
Somewhere over there.
How do you know over there? Did you see a blue light?
I could hear him. You can't hear him? Cause he's loud as hell. See? Okay. Change my first primary fluid. Thank you.
Sentience rushed to the Eidolon's aid.
Damn. Damn.
Stop them.
Because we'll get hard. Call it miss. Object. What? You do? Do you really get that? Cause last time I did that, it didn't give me shit. It didn't give me one. The hell?
Alright, you guys, sorry I kind of got quiet for a minute there, but that's basically what Eidolon Farm is. And Rapper's Rage can't hear me right now. My mic just died. I got rechargeable batteries, though. Yo, you hear me now, Raptor?
Yep.
My mic died in the middle of that shit, man. My base armor almost
went out. It did?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I told everyone that's basically how you do Eidolon Farm. Let's go back to Cedars and actually see what we get. You saw we got Eidolon Shard, but when you defeat Eidolons, you get Arcanes. Arcanes are helmet upgrades you put in your Warframe. And you have to collect 10 in order to create a set. used to be able to get arcane from raids, but raids are no longer available now. Eidolons have kind of took the place of that. And like I was saying earlier about the arcanes, like the prices have gone down since the Eidolons, and it doesn't make sense. But I mean, it's kind of the same difficulty in a way. And we got Arcane Nova Fire, the least valuable one. One of the least valuable ones, the one that's garbage. Oh well. I just wanted to show you guys how to do an Eidolon farm.
Nullifier.
Well, that concludes our Warframe video for today. Hope you guys enjoy watching my Warframe video. And I hope to see whoever viewed this video again. Please leave a comment down below on what you guys enjoyed in our video. And with that, we'll see you guys later. Peace.